In this video, I'm going to take a quick look at the clamp function. I think it's pretty powerful and not many people seem to know how to use it. So my setup here is I have a counter variable at the top of the screen. When I hit the right bumper, it increments by 1. When I hit the left bumper, I subtract 1 from it. And then I call a page that displays some text based on what the counter is. So as you can see, I've got an icon that matches the number. And that seems to work great. The problem is if I go past 9, there are no icons for these numbers. I have the same problem at the other end. If I go below 0, no more icons. So we want to lock that range between 0 and 9. To do that, we'll grab our counter variable. We'll use clamp. Clamp takes a minimum and a maximum. Our minimum is going to be 0. Maximum is going to be 9, and then we put the variable that's being clamped here at the end. And that's all it takes. Now if I go past 9 now, I try to anyway, right bumper, go to the other way, I can't go below 0. So clamp is a great way to lock your variable to a range of valid values.